to my dearest friends, through the evil noise of artillery, tanks, and planes, I remember our adventures, your friendship, and your pain. My closest friend, Emil, in your twilight years, you came to fight, not for glory, but to mend your daughter's tears. Lucky Freddy, you were always fearless and with intent. I hope you have found peace with your letters that were never sent. Anna, my bravest of warriors across the Western Front, saving the mountain of wounded without firing a shot. And Carl, if only I could light your way home through the fields of war, through treacherous nights, to be with your family once more. Although I cannot write these words, and the time has come to part, your stories will always remain, as will your valiant hearts.